the Tiber there sits a boat, gently dipping its bow, trim and tidy and built to float. Pretty little picture. Now put a boy on the starboard side, leaning out at the rail. Next to him put a blushing bride, slim and slender and starry-eyed. Down below put a tiny bed, the sun gets pale, the sea gets red, and off they sail on the first high tide. The bed and the boat and the boy and the bride, it's a pretty little picture. Hey, what pretty little picture? Oh my, pretty little picture. Which but 20 little men I will waves, see the sails as they swell, hear the whips on the galley slaves. Pretty little picture. Well, let it carry your cares away, out of sight, out of mind, past the buoy and through the bay. Soon there's nothing but sea and spray. Night descends and the moon's aglow, your arms entwined, you steal below, and far behind at the edge of day, the bong of the bell of the buoy and the bay and the boat and the boy and the bride are away. It's a pretty little picture to view as a little boat sails to see. 20 little men I will do. Leave the little details to me. No worries, no bothers, no captains, no fathers. In the sea sits a virgin isle, smooth and sandy and pink, uninhabited tropic style. Pretty little picture. Think, in a house made of mango trees, seashells dotting the door, boy and bride live a life of ease, doing nothing but what they please. Then at night when the stars appear, there's nothing more to see or hear. There's just the shore where the lovers lie, the sand and the sea and the stars and the sky and the sound of a soft little satisfied sigh. Oh. With your petty little cares at an end, on the little isle far away, give a little thought to your friend. Soon a little to save the day.